You want to keep notes, don't you? I don't.
I'll keep notes.
Maybe, but I'm here to help
people.
I'm here to help people. And my notes as to what sex I
have. You're here to help people.
Yes. And you always
expect to help me. You don't even know how any of my problems.
Unburden yourself.
Unburden myself.
Get rid of that.
How can I unburden myself in front of you? You're a perfect stranger.
That's the only one to do it in front of. How can you trust a friend? How could you possibly unburden yourself in front of yourself to someone who knows you intimately, my dear? I don't know you at all.
You're right.
You can tell me everything, anything.
How old are you?
I'm about 21.
Oh, you look much older.
Oh, I know. Well, I'm a wise, wise.
I look like this. How do you preserve yourself? I don't. I just look old. Do you believe in organic food? No, organic organ. What kind of organ? Well, sir, and then, you know, regular ear, nose, stuff. Yeah. Well, the process is this way. First of all, sit. I see. No, you're slouching. Sit.
Now, put your head there. And now start to recall. And I want to hear everything.
What do you want me to recall?
Your first sexual experience. Be it male or female. Or dog or cat.
Oh.
Doesn't
matter. Well, my first sexual experience was when I was 18. It was with a male.
Mm-hmm.
And, I loved him, of course. I wouldn't have had sex with him if I wouldn't have loved him. And
well?
Well, ask me another.
What sort of sex did you have with him?
Intercourse. What do you think?
Intercourse, Bethany. Come on now, what sort of sex did you have with him?
He taught me all about the bed and the bees.
Did you have oral penetration, my dear? Anal penetration, vaginal penetration?
Vaginal penetration.
What happened? All right, now how did it start?
How did it start?
Did he peck you? No, did he grab your tit or what?
Yes, that's it. He grabbed my tit.
What was your reaction?
I got scared.
Did you? Oh. Do you remember your exact words? Oh, clever. What happened next?
Oh, it's been such a long time.
Mm.
Time goes so slow nowadays.
Doesn't it? All right, now your second sexual experience. This is getting very dull, you know.
Well, this person that I had my sexual experience with,
mm-hmm.
I was going with him for about a year.
Yes?
And I got sick of him.
Why?
Because I just got sick of him. The same old person, the same old purple. Oh, I.
Oh, cock?
That's it, you guessed it. What are you, a mind reader or something?
No, pants reader. Go on.
I think you've got a one-track mind set. I mean, why don't you ask me about my parents or my family?
I'm not interested in your parents or your family. I'm interested in you and helping you. When did you have your ears pierced?
They're not pierced.
They're not, but it looks like they are. Aren't you clever? Cigarettes, too. May I have them? Can't you take your glasses off?
No. The man
from smiling. Yeah. Don't you want to ask me some questions?
Let me ask you a question.
Go ahead.
How old were you when you had your first sexual experience?
11?
Yes. You should be ashamed of yourself.
I wasn't.
I mean, you could have at least waited until you were a teenager.
I didn't know what waiting meant. 11.
Well, you seem to be a very overly anxious person.
I haven't...
At least I was of age. You should be ashamed of yourself being a priest sometimes.
I don't understand. What makes you of age?
Hey, you're not even wearing a cross.
I'm not a real priest.
I didn't think so.
penance, my dear, that you're going to do for this confession will be not real Roman Catholic exercise.
I know, but I just can't force myself to tell you everything in detail because this is my first confession. This is my first time in a Catholic church.
Oh, this is not a Catholic church. This is a Catholic, an ex-Catholic priest in Boudoir.
Boudoir?
Mm-hmm. You came here for special private consultation. This is not a church.
You should have gone to a psychiatrist.
Needless to say, everywhere you are is where God is.
Do you think I need a psychiatrist?
I think you need a keeper.
A keeper? Well, I think I can handle myself pretty well.
Unfortunately, you know, the man who recommended you didn't tell me exactly what you were. You're not exactly my type.
Well, what is the type supposed to do with
it? You were coming here. I was going to interview you for a job. You don't fit the qualifications.
Oh, well, that's
I'm
not the story I heard.
Well,
and what kind of job?
Oh, it's a very, very comfortable one.
In what way?
Well, you'd be making a lot of money. No, but you don't...
I assure you I would only accept a legitimate job.
You're not going to accept any job. I'm not offering you any. You don't fit the qualifications. I'm here.
Well, I have a job, and I'm very satisfied with it.
Well, good luck. You can leave whenever you're ready.
No, I don't want to leave. Not yet.
All right.
No, not yet. Would you mind if I ask you another question?
No, go right ahead.
No, go right ahead. Yes, go right ahead.
No, go right ahead.
Yes.
Don't teach me grammar, you.
You what?
Twerk. Twerk.
What am I, a bird?
Mongoloid. Go on, what did you want to ask me?
Do you have any more names before I ask you?
Do I have any more names?
Well, I mean, think of some other names to call me. I mean, the names you just
Won't you get out of my room?
All right, if you want me to get out of
your
room.
Yes, I do. Thank you. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Oh, hey, you!
Excuse me?
Yes, you, come in here.
What do you want?
Your heart.
My heart, I haven't got a heart.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
Oh, squirmy little organ. Mm-hmm. Did you come in?
But what is the heart supposed to do?
Oh, come on, Ashes are good for your beer. Oh, you know you'll join me.
Oh.
All right, now I want
you're cute, you really are.
How are you, honey?
Telephone.